start off without saying the last word, you know me.
It's the last word in everything.
Is anybody here from anybody here from Ireland? Or thereabouts? The actual place, not an island. Ireland, as in the Emerald Isle and everywhere else, you know. The place that Joe Biden thinks he's from, but actually he's not really from there, he's from America, but... But everybody in fucking America somehow has somebody years ago that ended up coming from Ireland. It's common, it really is, honestly. Unless, of course, you were a Native American and therefore were here before Ireland was actually invented, right? Anyway, enough of that, because this is a song about the Irish. Actually, not even about the Irish. It's about the Celtic race, the Celtic religion, the Celtic culture, if you like. Because years ago, many, many years ago, there was an attempt to wipe it out, to exterminate them. They were inconvenient. The Romans didn't like them. Probably the Saxons were not happy with them either. And they're not the only ones, are they? I mean, the Jews and actually Native Americans and actually people all over the world. Other people have tried to wipe out people for fucking centuries. And the crazy thing is, it hasn't worked yet. They've not managed it once. Because if you have language, and you have culture, and you have family, and you have tradition, and you have history, nobody can fucking wipe that out, not ever. So this is a story about somebody who tried, but it didn't quite work. So, the death of the Celts didn't really quite happen in the end. But it's a good story.
Thank you. What the-